generation fighter jets, still under development, promise to be a game changer in aerial combat. These futuristic machines will surpass even the most advanced fifth generation jets like the F-35 Lightning II and F-22 Raptor in several ways. Let's start. Number 5. The Optionally Manned Wingman. The Optionally Manned Fighter is a proposed future aircraft that blends human and machine intelligence. Imagine a fighter jet that a pilot can fly for complex missions requiring experience and quick decisions. But this same jet could also fly itself for repetitive tasks or missions in extremely dangerous zones. This flexibility is achieved through advanced autonomous flight systems. Think of the pilot as the commander, making strategic decisions and overseeing the mission, while the autonomous systems act as a skilled co-pilot, handling routine tasks and maneuvering the aircraft in high-risk situations. This human-machine teaming could significantly increase the capabilities of fighter jets. The pilot's presence allows for better decision-making in unpredictable situations, while the autonomous systems can fly tirelessly and expend themselves in high-risk scenarios without endangering human life. Number 4. Directed energy weapons. Directed energy weapons are being explored for their potential to revolutionize aerial combat. These weapons focus beams of energy, like lasers or high-powered microwaves, to disable or destroy targets with extreme speed and precision. This could significantly alter air warfare by enabling near-instantaneous takedowns of missiles, drones, and even other aircraft. Unlike traditional bullets and missiles that rely on explosive force, DWs could offer several advantages. Their beams travel at the speed of light, eliminating the need to predict an enemy's trajectory. Additionally, their precise targeting could minimize collateral damage compared to explosive weapons. DEW technology is still in its early stages. Challenges include limited range, dependence on bulky external power sources, and potential interference from atmospheric conditions. Number 3. AI for the battlefield. Sixth generation fighter jets will be marvels of technology, but even the most skilled pilots will struggle to manage everything. AI can step in as a co-pilot, handling complex flight controls and analyzing overwhelming amounts of sensor data. This frees the pilot to focus on making critical decisions about tactics and strategy. Imagine the AI automatically adjusting the plane during high-speed maneuvers, keeping the pilot in the zone for combat. It can also analyze data from radar and other sensors, identifying threats and recommending the best course of action, all in a split second. This allows the pilot to act quickly and decisively, potentially gaining a significant advantage in air-to-air combat. While AI won't replace the pilot's judgment, it can be a powerful tool for enhancing their capabilities and making them a more effective fighter. Number 2. All-around performance. Variable cycle engines could be a game changer, enabling them to adjust power output for different needs. Imagine a fighter that can fly supersonically for combat situations, using fuel efficiently, then switch to a subsonic mode for long-range travel without needing to refuel as often. This would significantly extend their operational range. Concepts are exploring even more flexibility, with vertical takeoff and landing, VTOL, allowing them to operate from makeshift bases with short runways. This would be particularly useful in war zones or other situations where traditional airfields are unavailable. The most ambitious ideas involve hypersonic flight, which could theoretically propel these jets across vast distances at incredible speeds, drastically reducing response times for global missions. Number 1. Unmatched stealth. Imagine a fighter jet so stealthy it shows up on enemy radar as a tiny blip, or even disappears completely. This is the goal of sixth-generation jets. Unlike current jets, they won't just reflect radar waves in different directions. They'll absorb or scatter them using special materials and shapes. This makes them much harder to find and target, giving them a huge edge in attacking first. Think of it like throwing pebbles in a pond. Current jets make a big splash, easy to see. Sixth-generation jets would create ripples so tiny they'd be almost undetectable. This stealth relies on a combination of tricks. The jets might have a special coating that absorbs radar waves like a sponge. Their shape could be carefully designed to deflect the waves away from enemy radars. Even the weapons they carry might be tucked inside to avoid radar signature. All this adds up to a fighter that's incredibly difficult to see coming, making it a true game changer in air combat. The development of sixth-generation fighters is ongoing, with many technical hurdles to overcome before they see service. However, the potential they hold to revolutionize air combat is undeniable. These futuristic war machines promise to redefine aerial dominance for decades to come. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel to be informed about new videos.